In this question, the number of triangles doesn't matter, since the number of vertices lit and the number of pixels lit varies directly with the number of triangles. But it's a bit confusing to just think about 5 triangles, so I like to pick a big nice round number. Let's say 100 triangles. 100 triangles times 3 vertices per triangle gives 300 vertices. We know that each vertex's material calculation will be shared by 5 triangles, so that gives 300 vertices divided by 5 triangles that are sharing a vertex, and that gives 60 evals, in other words, 60 material calculations that are needed. For the fragment shader, where we're shading per pixel, there's no sharing, so 100 triangles times 60 pixels per triangle gives 6,000 evals, in other words, 6,000 material calculations we need to do. 6,000 pixel evaluations versus 60 vertex evaluations gives a ratio of 100 to 1. As you can see, it can be considerably more costly to evaluate per pixel than per vertex. Note that this doesn't mean that the program itself runs 100 times slower. There are mitigating factors, and other parts of the pipeline can be the bottleneck, which changes this ratio in practice.